There are too many hungry babies weeping, too many poison battles seeping, too many dictators who long to catch us sleeping. Well, we could all just cower and crawl, or we could learn to find our legs again. Scrunched down to a short form, and tonight I'd like to play the entire song for you.
Hi, Seth.
Trying to get the feeling. till the day that one dream is mine. Sick and tired of running someone else's race, chasing life as part of someone else's chase. There's no point in talking about it anymore. Time to finally look the future in the face. Kiss the family goodbye and journey on off through the unknown. No more sitting by the fire. I'm gonna go Soldiers of the Heart. And it's for you, baby. This very moment. The room was a cathedral as we praised them for their love and their contribution to us, one and all. And we lit a thousand candles, and we sang a song of thanks, and we wept for all the ones that had to fall. Just then, all at once I looked around and realized that we had stood like this together long ago. And I wandered through my tears where we'd been for all these years and how we ever grew so far apart. I swear I'll never know why. For we were soldiers of the heart, fit together, hand in glove, marching in the name of heaven for a world of peace and love. Just because we're older now doesn't mean we've lost the fight. I can feel it in the air tonight. We'll be soldiers of the heart till we fill this world with light. Side by side we stood with Jefferson, Franklin and Monroe. We were there when old John Hancock donned his pen, with the ones who gave their lives so that the planet Earth survives. Yes, we were marching right beside them even then. And now here we are in 91, in a brand new place and time, remembering who we are and what we're for. Now we stand again together with a power that's been renewed. There ain't nothing that can shake us anymore. We are soldiers of the heart, fit together, hand in glove, marching in the name of heaven for a world of peace and love. And just because we're older now doesn't mean we've lost the fight. I can feel it in the air tonight. We'll be soldiers of the heart till we fill this world with light. Yeah. Marching in the name of freedom for a world of peace and love. Just because we're older now, we have never lost the fight. Can't you feel it in the air tonight? We are soldiers of the heart till we thank you.
Considerate, hardworking, loving people I've ever met in my life. And she's also the executive producer of this show. I'd like to give everybody just to give a big round of applause for my mom, my best friend, executive producer, Joan Beach Rose.
Just my chance.
against us to be living here. Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Thank you. going to broadcast the USA, performed by the Roy Valley Stars. Under the direction of Tammy Green, Mickey Coles, and Jeff Hippolyta. The piccolo solo in Stars and Stripes Forever was played by Maureen Burbage. On behalf of Hoover State University, the D of N Center Management, and the organizers of today's events, thank you for coming. And please, as you depart, try and carefully.